We are going to West Hollywood. And hello guys, it's Rus, and today I'm starting to take new videos from my life. I have more and more friends who speak English language, so I decided to take videos in English. Why not? My English not very good, but I'll try to make it better. In 5 days we will join the Grand Princess and we will spend there like 6 months. Next 6 months it will be our home. First several months we will visit some ports of Alaska and then we will go to Mexico. There are a lot of stuff that I can take and show you. So if it's interesting for you, subscribe my channel. Welcome everybody! Saturday night we are going to West Hollywood.
Yes, bitch.
We will go to some clubs. I don't like it. But just nothing to do. We are waiting for girls like 10 minutes already.
Just look, I need to see ya.
Yeah, we need to push
it. Just put it on and then we talk about it.
Hello guys, it's Sunday, our last weekend, and we are going to Santa Monica today. Felipe, are you excited?
Not really, because I've been there many times. But it'll be fun to show you around.
Okay.
Good
morning.
How are you?
I'm fine. You? I didn't eat. I can give you banana.
Yeah.
Do you want?
No.
Why? You don't like bananas?
It's not your banana.
What just happened?
Well, basically, we got on the wrong train or something. We're not where we're supposed to be.
Yeah.
And now we've got to pay another $40 for a taxi.
Yeah.
Whose fault is this? Finally, we found Zoe. Hey Zoe, how are you?
Honey,
excited. Selfie. Are you okay? Guys went home and we came to famous Instagram wall. We make some photos and we'll go somewhere, maybe home too. Are you excited?
Yeah! Pink wall!
Since the end of Sunday, it was very good weekend. We had a lot of stuff and it was long day, like one long day. Today is like one more day, yeah. And now at the end of the weekend, we're going to my dinner with my lovely roommate.
He's taking me on a date.
Yes,
we're
going to
date.
Yes. Hiya. Okay, see you guys. Have a good night, good day, and everything that you have there. Bye.
Хорошо.